troubles of his own. Had an old yellow cat one way home. Tried everything he knew to do to keep the cat away. He gave him to a preacher and he told him for to stay. The cat come back. Very next day the cat come back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now the cat was a squalling in the backyard. Somebody threw a boot and he threw it awful hard. Went through the neighbor's window and it landed in the soup. The cat got away, but Jonesy got the boot. And the cat come back. Very next day the cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now they gave the old cat to a man with a balloon. Told him to leave him with a man in the moon. But 2 miles up the balloon did bust. Then everybody said, 2 miles away they picked a man up dead. But the cat come back. Very next day the cat come back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now the farmer around the corner said he'd kill a cat at sight, and he loaded up his gun full of nails and dynamite. Waited round the corner till a cat came round. Bang! 7 little pieces of the man was all he found. But the cat come back. Very next day the cat come back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat come back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now the cat was a jinx, so they thought it'd be best to give him to some Republicans going out west. Train went around a corner and it hit a broken rail. Not a damn soul aboard the train, it lived to tell a tale. But the cat come back. Very next day the cat come back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. No, folks, it's a hard job being a cartoon cat. There's no money into it because modern kids don't read anymore, even comic books. Modern kids are into computers. So all us characters are out of a job. Now, the Mad Hatter here, he's been collecting welfare for 150 years. Beetle Bailey, he's on food stamps. I don't know what Dagwood is doing. They say Batman is working at Dunkin' Donuts, and I heard that Donald Duck's divorced. So the cat decided to come to the real world. So he came to Burlington, Vermont, where the real people are. And if he wanted to really be real, well, he went to Church Street, where most of the real people are. But you know, he got involved with environmental politics and activism, and he was one of these tree huggers. The neighbors reported him hugging trees. So they hauled him into court, and he was labeled a do-gooder and a tree hugger. And the court said they'd go lenient with him if he would only stop being a do-gooder and maybe become a do-batter. But nope, he wouldn't become a do-batter, because once a do-gooder, always a do-gooder. So they declared him a threat to state security. So they deported the cat without delay to the People's Republic of China, where they'd hoped he'd stay. The People's Republic of China accused the cat of being a subversive, of being a free thinker and an advocate of human rights, and publicizing the plight of political prisoners in China. Also, the illegal occupation of Tibet and the use of slave labor. He was accused of being a threat to state security. So they deported the cat without delay back to the United States, where they'd hoped he'd stay. By the time he sailed half around the world, he fell in love with a little kitty girl. And the cat come back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back, 'cause he wouldn't stay away. Now the cat got married and they didn't hesitate. They had a bunch of kittens, 5, 6, 7, 8. And they all arrived at Mr. Jones's door. He had conniptions and conoptions and he rolled upon the floor, 'cause the cat came back. Thought he was a goner, but the cat came back with more cats than before.
I love kitty cats.
They took Mr. Jones away for a nice long rest. And the neighbors, well, they always know what's going on. Be it ever so humble, there's no place like home. And wherever you travel, wherever you do roam,